weitermacht. Bis unsere Kinder wieder frei sind.
Expected to go into extreme poverty worldwide because of unnecessary lockdowns. This is the first time in 20 years that extreme poverty has increased. I march against the greed.